I mean, after a while, it's like, it's a routine for us, isn't it? We don't care about that, we just care about 82 pounds.
What if she was not willing to go home, right? Like, she was willing to go home and I didn't find that she's safe enough to go. So I can tell her, no, we can, we have to keep you here.
Instead of no, just convince as much as you can and say, you know, it's always good, you know, if you have got somebody around you. You know, you mentioned about your mom, you know, daughter, mom is the best bond, right?